So I made this little robot here. It has a Arduino Uno on the bottom here, a seed motor shield on the top, and has a ping sensor attached to the motor shield with two K'Nex motors that it controls. So I did all the programming and everything myself, and what it does is it moves forward until it detects something, and then it turns and then moves forward again. So I just need to plug in the battery. Moves forward. And turns. So yeah, it's kind of cool.